Welcome back to the good, the bad, and the ugly! Featuring, as you can see, well, we're babysitting.
We are babysitting. This is not in the job description.
No, I don't babysit. These are actually, I babysit. This is your job.
Oh, my goodness.
So we got some special guests with us today. We've got my grand, I can't believe it, nephew and niece, Wyatt and Lakin, and Tracy's two little boys.
Spencer and Riker.
Everybody wave to Jessica.
I'm gonna wave.
Say, ugly mug. Oh man, they need practice. Okay, let's go. Here we are at our new hats, the Flipjack. So all the kids, let's flip the hats. Are we ready? One, two, three.
Flip them.
Put them on the other side and show
down.
You a little. Oh my goodness, it's not as easy as it looks. Hey, there. What's your name? A robot. So, as you can see, these are a new hat we brought in.
Yep.
$24. So on one side, this one's the shark. So one side, it's the shark.
That's for girls.
And the other side, it's a crab. So they all have themes. This one here says, you're awesome.
And then these ones here that are 24 are more like the canvas style.
Canvas style.
And then we have these ones, which are nylon.
So these are more for little babies.
Zero to six months and six to two years. All the straps are reversible for under the chin, which I find really hard to get for kids. And they all have the UPF protection of at least 50 plus.
Yeah, and these are $18.
$18.
They're really cute.
And these ones you said are waterproof.
Yeah, they're more for like pool wear because they dry quick.
Yes, yeah. And the other ones, so we have girls and guys, and they're great Easter gifts. Be perfect for Easter. So today we're talking about hats.
Hats.
So
we did bottoms up last week, and now we're tops up this week.
Oh, tops up. So this here would be the next size up. So we've sort of done like little babies and then in between toddlers. And then this would be like, I have a pretty small head. I know everybody.
But for teenagers or young girls.
Teenagers, funky, we've got all kinds of, you can see, great ones here.
I love the prints. They're kind of like Hawaiian.
They're funky and fun. I love the yellow because I find yellow just, isn't that awesome?
And these are also all reversible.
Yes.
Right? So you can have
the other black if you'd like.
And then there's some of them have the nice denim look on the inside too, right?
Yeah.
So tons of different patterns. And then these ones probably are
our most popular,
are the big brims.
Brimmed. And then, so Tracy, show how the brim can go like different ways. Let's go there, model. Since she's 40, everybody.
Now she's modeling. My career just started.
So you can fold it however you want. I can do the cowboy style.
I love the cowboy style, yep.
I can bring it down if I want and have the rippled effect, you know, read my magazine.
Oh, look like she's a movie star.
Just the top up, tons of stuff.
Right.
It's wicked.
And all of these hats have that wire, like these. Yeah. That's why we liked them. They have a wire. And then we have just some big brim hats.
And
then this to me is more like as if you were going like on a little, maybe a hike or so, because you got this in case
the drawstring.
You know what I mean? The drawstring. Yeah. So to me, this is a different kind of hat then.
And then they all have, majority of them have the nice adjustable inside drawstring, so it can kind of fit your head better.
Mm-hmm. Plus,
packing and traveling.
And just we're trying to protect everybody's skin.
Oh,
we
so you look young and age
no
right well.
No wrinkles like us.
You
like
never even know I was 40.
Like, you look 39 yesterday.
I know.
So, come in, grab some hats. They all range from prices, basically, I think $18. And most of these, like I think probably our highest hat would be $25.
Yeah.
So come on in and get your summer hat.
Great.
Okay, till next time.
See you.
Don't I look good? Ooh.
I really look good.
I look good.